Hello friends, in this video I will show you how to set CorelDRAW document size A1 for paper size. So click here in this left side top corner, and in this list you will see some size, so select it A1. So this way you can select A1 size. Another way, press Ctrl N. So here you will see option select in this list A1. So this is the way guys you can create A1 paper size in CorelDRAW. Thanks for watching.